Again, no dead bodies anywhere so far. And there is no way I'm gonna find a way out. Are there multiples, multiple entryways and exits to the caves? That should be right. There is not only one way in, one way out. Thanks, by the way, Zinzi. I appreciate it. Well, I got a prompt there, but I don't think it was anything to do with the mission. Is there a way to stop the missions keep popping up? What the hell? This place is huge. There is a way down there, or there is a way up from there. Could I go? Well, might as well. Okay, okay, no full damage. That's good. I'm terrible at platforming. Seriously, if there is like a way to fall from a place in a game, I will manage to fall. There is nothing down here. Don't push me, come on. Yep, I just found it because I was looking for a hand mining site for you. Check on all the links to make sure they were cool and I'm still here. Nice, thank you. It's very kind of you. Can you climb this? Please stop falling off. There we go. Okay. Well, we climbed not up completely, actually, there is more. Alright, now we're out. There was nothing in there, that's disappointing. About the mission pop-ups, I don't know, I'm still learning myself. Oh, that's fine. Probably there is something, but it's not that, it's that big of a deal. That seems like the way out. But I already went down there and there is nothing there. So I guess we'll go backwards. This seems like a really hard thing to do, to find the bodies. I guess it doesn't matter if you find them or not. You don't get penalized. The only bad thing is because I don't have spare oxygen vials with me, I'll die and lose the mining I did. Which again, not a big problem, but... Είναι το momentum. We have 1 hour 47 minutes. Hello, jump. Jumping is kinda weird. It might be because we're on a moon or something and it has different gravity, I guess. Like, I feel I'm getting stuck. And there is way too much movement, too much momentum. That way. Man. Without any indication where the baddies might be, this is an insane mission. I mean, it's nice that you don't have indications for everything. I think part of the point is to explore, but if this is that big, I still haven't found one of them. Why the hell do you move so much? Yeah. You need to be really well prepared, I guess, before you do these kind of missions. Which I was not. But now I know. Caves are nasty. I try to stay out of them. Yeah, but I should have just a mine close to the entrance. After I got the mission and then get out. But I thought I would get in to try to find the baddies. That was a bad idea. But again, now I know. Don't go into the caves. Caves are bad. Especially if you're playing alone. I think... playing with a friend or two might make this easier. How do I even get out? Like, let's say I don't want to find the bodies, I want to just get out. Yeah, you definitely need flares and stuff to explore. So you mark your progress. Like, if I had 20 flares, let's say, with me, I could be dropping them on entrances. So I know where to go in and out. Definitely something for next time to keep in mind. Or at least breadcrumbs, yeah. That's what flares are, right? Modern breadcrumbs. It's funny how well some things stand the passage of time. Like, that was a story made in what? I don't remember when the Grimm brothers were. 1600, 1700, something like that. But still relevant and still a good way to find your way out, I guess. Simple concept. Okay. Not that way. I think there is nothing here, right? Yeah, I remember. Okay. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna find the bodies. What I would like right now is to find a way out of this cave. I don't think down is the way to go though. I should be getting up. But I think this is a better direction than the one I was before. I'm getting closer to my ship. They are so vast. Actually, that's pretty nice that they are big and you can't get lost and die, etc. It makes sense. Can't go this way. Can't go that way either. No. Nope. Yes, but can also be a pain in the ass, for sure. But they should be, right? Caves are a thing to be respected, even in real life. They are no joke, even now. And this game always went for realism in some stuff. Stop. Stop moving, thank you. Oh, come on. We can do it. Okay. Why am I still in the... No. Why did I get back to the big cave? I think I should go back. Yeah. All I know about this quest is the body's below a ledge if you look down over it. Alright, I don't really care about the body right now. I just want to get out if I can. Before my oxygen runs out. And then I'll know to come back more prepared. I basically came for mining too, not for the questline. I feel like I'm missing an exit somewhere here. Come on. There we go. Nothing. Okay. Yeah, it's hot. I get it, game. Thanks. Am I going back to the big cave? I am. Goddammit. I think maybe the way is not over there because I can't find an exit from that. Okay, let's see. Can I get there? Yeah. Okay, progress. Definitely progress. Haven't been here before. Yeah, yeah, okay. I think I'm on the right track. Maybe not. So wait, do both of these go into dead ends? Okay, this goes down. This goes down. And this goes nowhere. Big cave again, right? Maybe not. I like the convenient yellow markers, so you know you can climb. There is a flare over here. So yeah, this is the way to the... I think this is towards the exit. That's what the flare is there for. To give a hint. Maybe. Yeah. Like follow the flares to get out. Nice. Alright. Good job, not good job on finding the bodies, but good job on navigating the cave. Yeah, alright, nice. Oh, so this is another way out, or is it the same? It might be only one way in and out. I would think that there will be multiple ways, but... maybe I'm mistaken. Did I leave my ship on? I did. Not to self. Turn the ship off. Next time. Can you even leave the ship on? No. I guess it has some emergency lights. Thank you. I'm very proud of finding my way out of the cave. Alright. I will go back and sell the thing. I want to see some of the new biomes too. Like, I think there was a new biome that was more flowery, stuff like that. Maybe we instantly get into space. I guess if it's a moon, it makes sense. No atmosphere to go in and out of. Yeah, cool.
Quantum drive is now on. Landing gear raised.
Oh, I had the landing gear, oops. My dog is looking at me like it wants to kill me. I should have ended an hour ago to get here to go out for her walk. She's not a fan of the longer streams. That's for sure. Oh, and the sound bug is still here, by the way. So, like, my whole ship is bugged because I went out, it stopped, and now that I'm back, it actually doesn't. What kind of dog? It's a small dog, about 8 kilos. It's a Greek. I'm Greek. It's a Greek kind, I guess. What are they called? Races. Okay, we want Lorville, which is a diamond. A blue diamond. Oh, maybe it's that. No, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay, it's not a diamond, it's a... another symbol, okay. It's basically brown. It's not really big, it's about, you know, well, you can't see it, I guess, due to the camera being too close. It's kinda short. And I got here about a year and a half ago, so it was a stray. I got here from a shelter. It's a very good dog. Had a really hard life, she's very afraid of a lot of things. A plan of starting to train her, get a trainer, so she can, you know, maybe help her be more social, less afraid, stuff like that. Good doggo, but then almost all dogs are good. The dog isn't good, it's on their owner. They are so much better than humans, as a species. It's not even funny. How much we suck sometimes. I mean, obviously she was mistreated. You can see her being afraid of things like umbrellas or canes, stuff like that. So I'm pretty sure someone beat her early in life. As long as you treat it well, yeah. That's all dogs want. A bit of love, and they're happy. Am I going the right place? Oh, there we go.
Stand by to an available space.
Yeah, give me an available space. I should be seeing that the spaceport signs. Whoa, maybe I'm too far away to see it. Oh, there they are. Okay. Did they give me a... I don't think they did.
Please proceed to landing assignment.
Hmm. Wow, nice PC setup. Do you mean from below? It's okay. It's not bad. I paid the... Like, when I got the job after a long time, the first thing I did was pay to get a good PC. But that was a couple of years ago, so right now it's just okay. But still, being able to run games like Star Citizen while streaming, pretty good. Okay, don't go left, I guess. I need to go more right. Stop autopiloting overriding, goddammit. Yeah, I was thinking about upgrading, but I don't think I need it. Like, maybe in a couple of years, when we got the next generation, not the 3800, the 4800 or whatever, for graphic cards, and not the 3X on AMD, maybe the 4-1, I'll think on upgrading, but right now I think it's pretty fine. Whoa. Funnily enough, probably the biggest change was the SSD. Like, the graphic card is really good, of course, etc., 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 but the SSD loading the games and the OS in seconds, that was really nice. Oops. Okay, okay. No answer that. It's fine. We're good. I only have a GTX 180. I just put two SSDs and upgraded my RAM to 32. Nice. Very nice. The SSD is gonna... You're gonna see a lot of work out of them. But the 180 was such a good card that even now it stands up really, really well. Like... the card was probably too good for NVIDIA, because there was not enough reason to upgrade to the 2080. They were just really, really good. I went from a 970 to the 2080, so I saw quite a bit of difference. But I wouldn't go from 1080 to 2080, I don't think it's worth it. And yeah, the SSDs, they are so good. I have two 128s, which is one for my OS, one is for a game or two, and I have 1 tera SSD, which is where I have the rest of my games, basically all of my games. And I have an HDD 1 tera just for torrent stuff like that. Yeah, have you seen the prices of a 2080? No, I haven't actually. I never got a 2080 because I got a 970 before we learned what NVIDIA had done with the bad RAM, which screwed NVIDIA for that. And then I never had enough money to upgrade again for a while, so... I went straight to the 2080. I never could afford the 1080. But yeah, from all accounts, it's a great, great card. So where do I sell these rocks I got? This is a rental. Customs? Probably not. Lost and found? Probably not. I think I'm looking for something like this. What? 800 USD? That's insane. That's the cost for a 2080, probably Ti. When I got my 2080, it was 800 euros, which is extreme in pricing. I only got it because I had the money and I wanted to splurge. But this is the most I have paid for any video card ever. Where the hell do I give this? What? Oh, I was about to say, what the hell happened to them? These mining rocks. There must be someone that buys them. Try the admin office. Alright, where is the admin office? Not that way. Not that way. These are gates out, so definitely not that way. Maybe Mitsuza knows. I don't know, maybe he went back to playing because he was dying by AI before, because he was watching, I guess. So you haven't played the Star Citizen, Zinzi? Customs, interviews, restricted area. Maybe we need to go to the main area. Metro center. Or to the business district. Business district makes more sense, right? To sell things, it's a business. All right. I just tried yesterday, wow. Really new to the game then. Nice. Did you like it? You think you're gonna play more of it? Actually, I've been buying ships since 2014. You've been buying ships, but you haven't played the game ever? Really? Okay. I haven't bought anything. The only thing I bought is the upgrade to the original Aurora, which I got from backing the game on Kickstarter. And I upgraded to the LN, which has two more weapons. And I think leather seats. I'm not sure about the leather seats. I am sure about the two weapons. Like, I'm waiting for the game to play it, so you know, get money, get better ships. Otherwise, if I have all the ships, it won't be much of a point of me playing it. But there are a lot of backers that buy ships, and that's great, because otherwise the game would never be made. I don't understand why people are salty because people buy ships. It's weird. The criticism this game gets, they are weird. I just upgraded my PC like 2 days ago, so now I'll start playing more. Nice. Feel free to add me if you like. We can play together maybe sometime. I have the same nick everywhere. Oh, and if new people are watching this, you feel free to follow. I think this is the wrong place. The channel, to know when I'm streaming. And if you want to play, just drop by on Discord or add me to, well, everywhere again. I'm Vrodl, so. I'm pretty sure this is corporate business and not I sold some rocks. I got some rocks and now I'm going to sell them. This is way too high quality. What? Why are you here, peasant? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the wrong place. This is, yeah. Yeah, definitely not. Private trading route, yeah, nah. This is the stock market or something. Let's try the center. I still got lost in cities because I haven't spent a lot of time in them. Well, the good thing they have done about that in the cities is that there is real clear, well, in most of the cities, signs. So if you just follow the signs, you should be good to go. Now, there are some like that mining outpost, which name I don't remember, that didn't have a lot of those, I think. What was the name of the mining outpost? It was one of the presentations. One of the best presentations they have done about the game. It's not coming to me. But most cities have clear signs you can follow. Like Grimhex. It's not Grimhex. I can probably look it up in the map. I don't remember where it goes though. Not sure. Yeah, the space stations are a pain. Wow, this is a big ride. I guess we'll get out here and try to find the other line. The central line. Yeah, okay. The green line. Okay, no, it's not the green line. Wait, am I? Wait, now I'm lost. Where the hell am I? Am I the spaceport? No, but okay. No, I am at the spaceport. Wait. How do I get to the worker area? I thought one of the lines was for the spaceport. So that's weird. Since I am at the spaceport, that can't be. It's a spaceport line. Oh, there it is, to Metro Center. It says spaceport line below it, but it says to. I guess it means from spaceport line. Or they are part of the same line, but it's not the spaceport. Okay. Don't leave. Don't leave. Okay. Good. If you double click on the planets in the map, it zooms in on them. Yeah, yeah. You jinxed me. What is it? Let's see. Nope. Nope. Porto Lissara, so it's not there. I don't think it's there. This map needs some work. So weird. Hello? Now arriving, Metro Center. Please watch your step when disembarking the train. I have a bad memory anyway. Welcome to the club. There is a reason one of my emotes is the nameless one with the question mark above his head. I have a really horrible memory. Alright. So where would I sell? Oh, maybe reclamation and disposal. That makes sense, right? Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line. Reclamation and disposal. This the residences. This way, I think. Let's see. Emergency rooms on the left. Nope. Oh my god, sorry, my friend joined me on Discord and I forgot to say be right back. Okay. That's not a problem. The question was where the hell do I sell that ore I got? There is the reclamation. The admin. Oh, there is the admin. On the left it says. I can check the admin since I'm right here. It is the admin office. Right. Alright. Cool. Do I speak to someone? No. I'll just deposit here. Drop off. Oh no, wait. There is a refinery here. Wait, maybe not. On right. Okay. So the refinery is for something else, I guess. Okay, sell from my inventory. There we go. The effort rate is 152 per unit. The head knight is 275 per unit. I see, okay. So I made 1220 from the aphorite and 3000. I made 5k, that's not bad actually. And I didn't do really mining because I was trying to find the bodies. Next time, now that I know how it works, I will be able to do a lot more mining and make some money. So that's cool. And I will buy some flares and oxygen and stuff like that. For now though, I'm gonna head off because my dog is gonna murder me. Because he needs to work. I really appreciate all the help today and the company. And thank you for dropping by. I'll be back soon with more. Follow if you haven't, if you want to. And you can find me anywhere as Bloodred, as I said. You have a great day. And I'll see you around. If you're going to play together, just add me in the game. Have a good day or night.
a new follower.
And thank you for the follow.